have seen my face before, I am Gauram and I'm traveling since last 4 years around the world and making videos. I started my journey with my GoPro and a dream. And today I feel so lucky that I did not follow the typical path and followed my passion for travel. So now let's come to the point. If you are still contemplating why Iceland and not other beautiful European countries, then here is the answer. Europe is very beautiful. But how about country with 30 active volcano system and on average a major volcanic event occurs every 5 years? And how about a country where you can see sun at midnight or you don't see sun for weeks and it's nothing but complete darkness? A country with so many waterfalls that you will see one every 5 minutes. There are hundreds of reasons which differentiate Iceland from other typical European countries and force your heart to get lost in Iceland. After visiting Iceland 7 times and driving 12,500 kilometers on all kind of Iceland roads, I am here to plan your epic road trip in Iceland, which will give you a real rush every second it counts. If you also want a free shot out of my next video, then take a screenshot of this video and share it on your Instagram story and tag my account, that is Boy with Bucket List. So let's get back to the video, guys. Now when you're 100% sure why Iceland, let's know when to Iceland. This particular video is all about itinerary from day 1 to day 10. If you're flying from India, then you will have a stopover flight at Amsterdam. And for all these details, there is a PDF provided how to book flight from India to Iceland. Try to book early morning flight from Amsterdam so that you can utilize your day 1. After landing and immigration process, you will come to the main area. From main area to your baggage counter is only 10 minutes because Keflavik airport is very small airport. Near the baggage counter, you can buy the booze, which is the cheapest booze because there is no tax on this. You can buy your stock for your next 10 days from here. After collecting your baggage, you will come to the main hall area where all the car rental companies have their office. If you have booked your car from a car rental company which is having an office at the airport, then you can go over there and collect it. Otherwise, these people will be standing there with a board of your name. You will first hand over your documents to them and you need to inspect the car. You should go by the PDF which I have attached, in which I have shared how to inspect a car while taking. You should also make a video so that later on you can produce it in case of any problem. And after the formality process, you will load your bag and you will start the epic road trip named Ring Road Iceland. First thing first, your car will be left hand side drive. So take a grip on it before hitting the main roads. So you will load the Google map for day 1 and start your journey. Your first spot will be Blue Lagoon, which is around 21 kilometers and 20 minute journey from airport. Blue Lagoon is world famous geothermal spa for which you should have an advanced booking. I have shared all the links in the PDF so that you can pre-book as per your landing timings. You can spend around 2 hours over there and after that you will leave from here on a 70 kilometer journey to the capital of Iceland, that is Reykjavik. Reykjavik is the home of Iceland's 95% population. From the tallest church to the Sun Voyager and from the lake Trollin to the most famous Cafe Loki, your journey will be full of adventures. Your day will end late night and you will check in at the hostel to take some rest. Day 2. Today only we will actually begin our 1600 kilometer journey. We will cover Golden Circle, which includes of Iceland's national park. The first activity will be Silfra scuba diving. Silfra is the only place in the world where you can dive or snorkel directly in a crack between two tectonic plates. Iceland sits on a Eurasian and North American tectonic plates. It is the only place in the world where you can see those two tectonic plates and the mid-Atlantic ridge over ground. Second location will be Gullfoss waterfall, which is also the most loved waterfall of Iceland. There are reasons to be for same. It is so lovely to watch it. The third location for the day will be hot water geysers. Here you will have a surprise of your life. This is the kind of geyser experience I had. After completing Golden Circle and driving 224 kilometers, you will end up your journey in a small town named Hella. Hostel booking links for your hostel is in the PDF, so book it in advance. Day 3. Today is the day when we will go to the most famed waterfall of Iceland. This waterfall has a speciality that you can go behind it and view it from behind. Although you cannot go behind this waterfall in winters due to snow on the way, even in winters it looks so gorgeous. Your next destination will be its sister waterfall, Skógafoss, which is very near to it. This waterfall also has the same way to go behind it, but it is little less famous but very beautiful. Today's third location will be one of the top attraction of your entire road trip, and that is plane wreck. Shah Rukh Khan and Justin Bieber did shooting on this plane wreck, and post that entire world started coming here. It is also a very dangerous place, and I have shared many questions. You must read these before visiting this location. You must follow the rules because so many tourists have lost their life near this site, and that is why it is also called the Ghost Fleet. Your last destination for the day will be Black Sand Beach near your hostel. This is one of the most famous black sand beach of Iceland, and it is in the town named Vík. Tonight, if you are lucky, then you might see northern lights, as our hostel is at a strategic location to see northern lights. Day 4. Today you will witness the first glacier of your trip. Dark blue ice and wind makes this glacier magical. Most of the time it covers under strong winds, so do check the weather forecast for the day before starting your journey. You can also book your glacier hike activity in advance from the link shared by me in the itinerary, else you can go on your own and enjoy the glacier. Next destination will fill you with childlike excitement. The beach is called Diamond Beach, and all these diamonds are coming from second glacier, nicknamed as Fridge of Iceland.
Place from where you can see icebergs of Iceland. The size is immense, and standing here is a task. It's freezing cold here, and it's kind of a fridge of Iceland. You can call it the Fridge of Iceland.
After completing this, you will drive 80 km straight and reach a beautiful town named Hafen. Tonight also, we will have chances to see Northern Light, as this place is famous for it. Today we'll visit Hegnifoss Waterfall, which is famous for its red circles around it. It is not a famous location, but worth visiting. Second activity will be horse riding. Yes, you can ride the world famous Icelandic horse today. I have shared the link of horse riding school so that you can book it in advance and ride away local rides. After your horse riding activity, you will reach Eglieston, whose link I have shared in the itinerary. It is very famous house but always is out of stock, so pre-book it if you don't wanna get disappointed. You can enjoy the beautiful evening near the lake and can enjoy local beer in nearby cafes. Day 6. Today's journey will take you to the most powerful waterfall of Iceland, Dettifoss.
Hi guys, today we are going towards Dettifoss. It's a huge and biggest waterfall in Iceland. We are expecting some snow or a storm with strong winds. So just rushing down so that we can reach there safely.
There are two ways to reach Dettifoss. One way is only and only for 4x4, and even there is a signboard that if you will take this route, then your car rental insurance won't work. This is a very dangerous road and you should not take it. So ensure you do not deviate from Google Map shared by me, and still if you have doubt or see any off-roading route, then ask someone. Second road is 80% in good condition and last 20% is gravel but doable. Ensure you are wearing proper hiking shoes, as there are narrow ways to reach other parts of Dettifoss.
This is Dettifoss, the biggest waterfall of Iceland. You can see, now you can see how huge it is. Because of the snowstorm, it's all covered with snow. Otherwise, the views are amazing and fantabulous.
Namaskar is the place to get amazed by the smell of tonics. It's expanse of hot spring, mud pool and mud pots. Everything is at a boiling point in the stunning Arctic desert. Day 7. Today's day is reserved for very big activity, and that is canyon hike. Today we'll start our journey with canyon hike. This will take around 1 to 2 hours, and after that our next destination will be our top activity in the country of fire and ice, and that is whale watching. There are many places to watch whales in Iceland, but top are Húsavík, Akureyri and Exarvik. Húsavík tops the chart due to very high percentage of sighting. I have shared the links to book the whale watching activity. Advanced booking is must to board the ship. And today we'll stay in Húsavík only. Day 8. Godafoss. Godafoss, more accurately pronounced Gothas Foss, is one of the most famous waterfall you will encounter while driving the ring road through the Meyvatn district of Iceland. From here we'll go to Akureyri, which is 38 km. We'll end up our journey in Akureyri and spend a night here. Day 10. On day 10 we'll reach Fenfosser. Fenfosser is a series of waterfall formed by rivulet streaming over a distance of about 900 meters out of a lava field which flowed from an eruption of one of the volcanics lying under the glacier. And after that we'll move to our final stop, Reykjavik, which is around 125 km from here. I hope this video fulfilled the job of giving you an idea of your Icelandic trip. And thank you for your precious time. All the PDF related to itinerary, Iceland seasons, hotel comparison, vehicle comparison are attached in the link below. Hope you will enjoy your Iceland trip. Take care, bye.